Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for the abundance of blessings and goodness that you give me every day. Help me to increase my faith and trust you more. I pray for your complete protection over me and my family. Be my shelter and my hiding place. Father, I choose to recognize and to believe that you are able to accomplish far more, to do far greater than I even thought possible. I thank you in advance for your miracles, for paving out pathways, and for your provision for those who love you. Guide me and lead me gently in all my ways. I trust you this day and every day, and I am so grateful for your power and joy that fills my life. Lord, I will fear no evil, for you are always watching over me. May I be full of your love each day. Help me to keep my eyes on you. Give me the confidence that comes from knowing that I am your child and that you are always with me. Remind me to rest in the fact that you are in control of everything. I am grateful for your provision, protection, and presence. Thank you for teaching me to be content in all circumstances. I love you, Lord, and I am leaning on you. I love you, Lord, my strength. The Lord is my rock, my fortress, and my deliverer. My God is my rock in whom I take refuge, my shield and the horn of my salvation, my stronghold. Psalm chapter 18, verses 1 to 2. To you, Lord, I give all the praise, honor, and glory. You are my light, my strength, and my hope. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. See you next time.